Work will soon begin to dredge the Schuylkill River in Philadelphia to solve the flooding problem near Boathouse Row. Congress has provided $8 million in funding to the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers for this project. That money is coming from the infrastructure bill. Congress also gave the Army Corps $500,000 for the Delaware River Philadelphia Sea Project.